This is the tree next door. You know, the yard that I mow. Well, I'm just wondering, what does this mean when the root is so spongy soft? Goes the whole way up. Look at that. Termites or some kind of bug. Does anybody know what type of bugs they are and why the tree is doing this? Is this big tree going to fall down onto my property and destroy what I have? Just filming.